What's up, everybody? It's Supersmallchibiwolf. Today I'm going to be unboxing Tekken, or Tekken 1 for the PlayStation 1. Yeah, or the PlayStation. So, yeah, pretty cool. Nice. I remember these Tekken games on the original PlayStation 1, the newer ones. You know, I love the red, you know, or orange, you know, this skin. Oh, this is pretty cool. Hey, let's get into this. So, I remember these games from the PlayStation 1. They were always, you know, games that I really enjoyed. Tekken, Street Fighter, as I struggled to get the manual out. Wait up. So, yeah, successfully saved everyone 30 seconds. But, yeah, this is pretty cool. You know, you got Kazuya and... this dude, I always like this one, you know. I keep forgetting names, you all notice, but hey, this is the manual. So, you know, in fact, let's be chill. Here we go. We're gonna get it this time. Yep, there we go. Pretty cool King. And I was just playing Tekken 6 and fighting him too, but you know, this is pretty cool. I remember it. Yeah, so overall, really cool. Tell me in the comments, what's your favorite Tekken game? Have you played Tekken 1? You know what I hope? Maybe they did, you know. Oh, PlayStation. Okay, real quick, side note. If you ever tried PlayStation Now, it's been a few years since I have. They don't have PS1 games, and this should be... if this wasn't PlayStation Now, I would be playing PlayStation Now games here and there. They do not have PS1 games, so Sony, if you're watching this, and Namco, team up. Give us some Tekken, classic Tekken games. I would love that. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, bye.